which holds story of my life.
Holding on to my despair, set him free, but who cares? My vision's blurred, but my heart still sees all the things done to me. Come and they go as they please.
Yeah, they do.
Hitting out of my life at different speeds, so I drive slow, watching out at every turn, rolling over all these things in the past. These I never last, and looking for to me.
Yo. My fucking life, guess what, bitch, I don't even know why. I'm just trying to sit right here, chilling, y'all motherfucking my feelings, but y'all motherfucking don't thinking that my life is so motherfucking greatness. Yeah, they never fucking know. Everybody tell you, you never wanna be no motherfucking body. You never gonna be the nobody. You never gonna be the somebody to your motherfucking life. Guess what, bitch, I did this shit back 2010. What the motherfucking you gotta say about me? I'm just trying to be motherfucking clear you. I'm just trying to tell y'all motherfucking I don't even have no problem with you. All these rappers up up church, man. I just trying to tell that motherfucker what's up. I'm just trying to be your motherfucking family. Really motherfucking trying to be your friend. But the motherfucker wanna tell me, motherfucker, rap this kind of motherfucker whack and the motherfucker fake. Guess what, bitch? Give me another motherfucking studio. I'ma rip that shit. Need the motherfucking asshole. Let it rip that motherfucking booty, yo. I be motherfucking dick. I don't give a shit, bitch. Yeah, motherfucker, mine to be a dick. I might be the asshole too, to some people that I don't even fucking like. Guess what, bitch? I'm still trying to be my fucking self. But if everybody wanna tell me, I ain't can't be nobody. Guess what? My fucking story life is fucking sucks too.
Story of my life. This is a story of my life. This is a story of my life. This is a story of my life.
How to be this simple if you motherfucking can't. I'm just trying to sit and read here, trying to tell you a motherfucking my side story. But you young motherfucking thing, you didn't even want to feel sorry for me. That's cool, motherfucking, I'ma give a shit. I'ma trying to tell y'all motherfucking what's another truth. This, I'ma trying to rap this and like up church. That's what that motherfucking guy signed before my white ass did. That's why I'm still trying to rap with y'all motherfuckers, but y'all think I'm just some stupid ass kid. Guess what, bitch, it ain't no kid. I'm 24 years old, motherfucking man.